Alright, greetings of peace, folks. Welcome to episode 94 of my gameplay commentary
of Horizon. What's in this backpack, metal bricks?
Aloy, Alva and I are closing in on the regulator.
Can you post it?
It's creepy in here.
Don't worry, I'll protect you.
This is yours truly, Bionic Anson Francis Coleman. As I've said, this is episode 94 of Horizon Forbidden West gameplay.
I had a glider. I guess I'll find another way across.
Damn, how did you...
There's a lot of dead machines on this island.
We killed a great many when we landed here. Their salvage may prove useful to you now.
Hey, you don't have to tell her.
Another Spectre.
Sneak or fight, you choose.
I'm not gonna do much harm with cold water ammo.
Than any
Osirom. Any good loot?
A little.
That's not good. We're losing blast space. Okay, definitely need to conserve this ammunition. So, it is not the specters that kill the machines, but
come on, Aloy, let's go.
Oh, shut the heck up. Don't try to
Tired yet?
Yeah. Don't even talk to Aloy about
clear those weeds.
What's this?
Someone's fighting.
These Spectres are good sport!
We can take this one, Aloy! Keep moving!
Pick it up, if you need it.
Live long, kill your...
is almost over.
That Stormbird carcass should get us over the gap.
I hate Stormbirds.
Yep.
But I guess that dead one's handy enough. Yeah, you remember the good old days when our only worry was whether Meridian would be destroyed? You know, instead of the whole world?
Oh, yeah. Good times.
Yeah, good times. I remember that.
Can't move. I could grapple in for a big hit.
How many of these are there?
Let's take him out!
That's all of them. Let's push on.
All right, we need to.
What do you get?
Just some parts.
Alright, we need this blast phase. Damn, these specters really did all this
this rock. We're gonna have to climb around this corner.
Well, I'm trying not to complain.
I can see the way forward. Keep moving.
We're going as fast as we can. You all right?
Sort of.
Looks like the others have things under control.
Who the heck is that?
How many specters did the Zeniths have?
More than we want to fight at once, that's for sure.
Hit the weak spot!
Alright, we keep on leveling up. We have the maximum here is level 60, but again, I'm just trying to Wow, I'm enjoying the final assault here, and hopefully, you know,
the regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges.
Alpha and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
Whatever you plan to do to stop those Spectres, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
Come on, Beta. Come on.
What is that?
What? Damn, that's awesome.
I think you got their attention.
Oh wow, Thunder Jaw, Slaughterpine.
You had Beta inject Hephaestus into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
And now it can crank out machines to its heart's content.
Damn! Thunder Jaws, Daughter Spine. What the heck?
Come on. Let's get to the launch tower before this whole place becomes a war zone.
Oh, come on. Do you...
Your maneuver, as clever as it is, means that Hephaestus has escaped containment. It will no doubt feed back to the Cauldron Network.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
Or we'll find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. The empowered database.
We don't make it. I just have one regret.
What is it?
That we had to do all this climbing.
That big rock might give us a bridge to get up and through.
Gotcha.
Boom.
Give me your best. I guess we're not going for stealth, babe.
Oh,
Hopefully there's a save point here. What a cinematographic spectacle this Horizon Forbidden West. You know, the singularity.
Assume we head for the tower?
This way.
Big jump.
Damn,
right,
how can
I think.
And now to the left.
You can get to the launch tower through the hangar up ahead. I'm heading over to join you now.
The hangar's in bad shape, but I can see the way in. Hurry, Aloy!
You know, the good thing about this is that we really don't need to
just here. Fire himself. Another one?
Better use something other than fire.
By the blood of the ten!
You need some ammo?
Oh, silence is here, huh? And
this is the way up.
You're right there.
Zenith space stuff.
Regala returned peacefully to the cycle.
Please. She cared nothing for peace.
At least she died on her own terms. That's her fault.
Oblivion draws no such distinctions.
That's cold. Are you sure you're not a Zenith?
Aloy, it's been intense. But Catalo got me to a network node. I'm trying to get in.
Keep out. We're almost to the tower.
Let's go! Oh!
Ah, now we know who's been causing all the fuss. Tilda's little pet.
Silence! Zenith inbound, can we drop their shields, please?
I'm powering it up. Stay still.
This is pointless. You can't hurt us.
Face it, you're worms that ooze through the cracks into our basement.
Silence?
One moment more.
But I might just spare you if you give up Tilda. I think it's safe to say she's forfeited her share of our operation. Permanently.
There.
No? Nothing. Fine. All right, people. Light 'em up! Are we supposed to be scared?
Yeah. Yes, you do.
Won't take long before he preps the shuttle for launch. Then he'll be able to take Beta and Gaia into orbit and onto the Odyssey beyond our reach.
We gotta go through there?
I failed to see another option.
Then we'll carve a path. Ready?
Gotta get to the top of the tower and free Beta.
Aloy, die, my seed, filth! We're okay. As long as Alva hurries.
I'm almost into the network!
Just do the best you can.
This is intense, folks, but you know, the cinematography here in the heck is this now?
Okay, an elevator. Promising.
Oh, that's the rematch. Oh, right now, but things have changed. You didn't know that she trained with the Enduring, huh?
I need a shield to take you out.
Oh, yes, you do.
Trust me. You're gonna wish you had one.
I wish it didn't have to end this way.
Whoa! I can't let him catch me.
Well, that was a...
I almost forgot what it was like to hurt.
Now we're having fun, right?
You got your vengeance. That was a...
Okay, I will be in time. Go.
That was an ugly bite. I apologize for that, folks. Make sure they're all right. He's too quick. Well, before we go and try to explore others, this is the thing, you know, we need to really check the supplies here.
I better take the lift.
Yeah. What the heck are they gonna do? They're gonna night. Well, as of now, we don't have any Can we have at least a general or generous supply? I did not anticipate that kind of difficult battle, folks. Nothing like an old-fashioned climb from Aloy herself.
Aaron, is everyone all right down there?
Mostly. We're cleaning up the last few Spectres.
What about the Xenos?
Dead, I think. Izo told me you got Eric. Good work.
Yeah. Thanks. Tilda and Gerard are left then.
Aloy, you there? Listen, I got into the network, but only for a minute before I was shut out. I found a bunch of flight plans and trajectories, as if the Zeniths were planning to leave Earth.
Doesn't make any sense.
I know, but there's more. The files I found have a lot of references to something called Nemesis. Whatever it is, the Zeniths are afraid of it.
Alba? Alba! What's going on here? Maybe Beta can help me figure it out. If she's okay.
Now, first things first, we have to replenish the Nemesis, huh? We have any no, generous.
I'm coming, Beta.
Very poor choice of words, Aloy. That's what we're talking about. Good. We need those kinds of
this is it. End of the line. Are you okay? Look, I know you've been through a lot, but you have to help me access the Zenith network. I need to see their files, anything referring to the word Nemesis. Okay. Over there. The systems are down all over the base. I should be able to take advantage of... Yes, Nemesis. Here.
What the heck is that?
There's something in deep space. It's following the Zeniths to Earth. Look. Escape vectors. Alva tried to warn me about this. The Zeniths aren't planning to stay here. It's a machine of some kind. Or a swarm of them. The energy readings are astronomical. Aloy, I don't think a natural disaster destroyed the Zenith colony on Sirius. This thing did. Earth isn't a new home for them. It's a way station. They're on the run.
The heck happened?
I see you've been busy.
And you've been lying. Nemesis, what is it?
It is us. The minds of Far Zenith. Or failed copies of them, anyway. Back on Sirius, some of my peers weren't satisfied with physical immortality. They wanted digital transcendence. A way to upload their minds into any form, organic or mechanical.
That's what's happening
Nemesis
here right now.
Nemesis was a failed experiment to that effect. Abandoned, but never erased. An immense database of our memories, emotions, and prejudices left to fester.
And it destroyed your colony?
We didn't realize it gained sentience until it broke containment. It had everything it needed from our memories. Security protocols, system specs, override codes. It hacked everything before we knew what hit us. Then it took over our printing facilities, allowing it to gain any machine form it needed to wipe us out.
But why?
Imagine being trapped alone for decades with only the twisted echoes of megalomaniacs for company. It hates us for abandoning it to that prison. And now that it's free, it will do anything to destroy us.
It's like
including
Ultron.
Denying us a safe harbor on Earth.
The extinction signal that woke Hades. You didn't send it. Nemesis did.
Finally, you understand. And when that failed, it launched from Sirius to finish the job itself. Which is why we must flee to a random planet circling a random star, somewhere it can never find us.
With Gaia, so you can build yourself a new world.
That's the plan. Even now. Earth is finished, Aloy. Nemesis will scour it of life to deny its creators a viable home. But Elizabeth's dream won't die. You'll come with me to the stars. And with Gaia, we'll create a new world. Together. Where that monstrosity could never find us.
What? No.
I loved Elizabeth. More than you could ever know. And I let her stay behind to die with the rest of humanity. A mistake I have regretted for 1,000 years. Now she stands before me again. Not some inferior copy.
Oh, that's gold.
But her best possible self. So I'm not asking. You're coming with me.
No.
It may seem harsh now, but you'll forgive me in a few centuries.
You can't force me, Tilda. Your shield is gone.
I have something better. Spectre Prime, to me.
Take cover! Get to the door!
So then, Aloy, you can't win.
No!
I've heard that before.
I can endure! You cannot!
I better scan that thing first.
I'll chop you down.
This Spectre was designed to survive against more than that.
I can target its gold plating.
Oh. Oh, come on.
It's over. Why couldn't they just let me choose?
Oh, you.
Is she trying to take you? And she told you about Nemesis.
So you've known all along.
From Hades, yes. Along with data on how to circumvent the Zenith shields. Everything I did to create the Rebel Army was based on that knowledge. To reach this place, this moment.
You couldn't just tell me?
Come now, Aloy. You're the last person to act sensibly in the face of impossible odds. When I learned of Nemesis from Hades, I saw the pieces on the board and how to play them. And in that same moment, I knew it was a game you would never play. That you would interfere and attempt to save the Tenakt. I was correct, to a point. You ruined my plans, but brought your own to fruition. The end result is the same. We're here. And now it's time for me to leave this doomed planet behind. To seize the Odyssey and the Apollo database and begin a new chapter in my pursuit of knowledge, one with infinite possibilities. You can join me if you so desire. You've more than earned your place. Unlike Tilda, I'm extending a polite invitation.
You're going to just take off? And abandon everything? Stay. Help me fight that thing.
Perhaps Tilda didn't adequately define the threat. Nemesis can't be stopped. It destroyed a highly advanced Zenith colony in a matter of hours. What hope does this primitive tribal Earth have? If you brought Gaia, you wouldn't be abandoning life. You'd be saving a seed for a new world. Just as Elizabeth did. It's the choice she made. The sacrifice of all that is for the hope of what might be. If she were here in your place, she would board that shuttle, Aloy.
Found her.
Is she hurt?
Still on her feet.
Thank the Ten.
Goodbye, Silence.
Can they defeat Nemesis and Horizon Forbidden West okay. Or Horizon the third game? Oh, Nemesis is
as always.
Aloy, you did it.
Now we're near the end of episode 94, folks. Episode 95 will be in the next episode, and that may be for the Platinum Trophy.
Where's he going?
As far away as anyone can go.
Oh. Are you sure?
You're staying.
For a time. You people are going to need all of the help you can get.
Nemesis.
Does anyone else need a drink?
Not if it's that ale of yours.
I'd be fine with a nap.
Excellent idea.
I hope it's really over this time.
No. She can't tell him. The guy is fast approaching. Nemesis is fast approaching. Damn. They're just trying to smile, and Aloy can't smile.
There's another battle ahead, Elizabeth. Very different than the one you fought.
No, can Gaia fix things right now?
It's not about the distant hope of creating a new world.
Hephaestus.
It's about preserving the one we have. My friends have a new mission. To spread the word and ask for help. They've taken it in stride. I think it's because they've always known what I've only just started to understand. That the people of this world have the strength to fight any battle.
Regala.
The ingenuity to solve any problem.
We will continue this in episode 95. Thank you, everyone. God bless you all, and stay safe out there.